Hello you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Lauren. Welcome. I hope you stay and subscribe and join the fam. Today I'm doing a what's on my MacBook video. I strangely get a lot of requests to do this video and I'm not really sure why, but I'm gonna do it for you anyways because I'm gonna do what the people wanna see and this is what you wanna see. So I'm gonna show you everything that I have on my laptop and all that fun stuff. I hope you find this video interesting, but thank you so much to ShopTagger for sponsoring today's video. I will talk about them a little bit later, but in case you don't know, really quickly, ShopTagger is an app and a Chrome extension that uses really clever tech to make sure you never miss a price drop or a restock or anything like that on your favorite products that you're interested in, and you can click the link below to check out ShopTagger. So I guess I will just start out with my laptop in general. So this is the MacBook 13 inch M1 chip. This is the brand new one that just came out. I have been loving the speed of this laptop. This is the reason why I upgraded from the 2020 MacBook to the M1 chip MacBook. I love it so much. And this little case, it's actually not a case, it's just a skin, so it's really just a sticker, which is not very protective, but it's so cute. This is from Case App. I designed it myself, and I think it's really cute, really me, of course. Are we surprised? Not really. When you open it, this is just what it looks like. I have the little sticker, actually, the Apple sticker that came out of this little hole. I just put it right here because I think it was cute. And this is what it looks like. Let's dive deeper into my laptop, my baby, everything that I cannot live without. So I'm actually gonna start off this video just by talking to you about ShopTagger a little bit because it seriously has become one of my favorite parts of my laptop. And all the online shopping that I'm doing, it's just crazy. I literally have like 5 different birthdays in my family this month within like a week's span. So while I have been shopping online for birthday gifts and stuff, ShopTagger has literally saved my life, finding me all the best deals that I didn't even know existed while online shopping, and it's so great, and all of you need to try it. So downloading ShopTagger is literally so easy to do. All you have to do is go onto ShopTagger.com. You're gonna press get ShopTagger because it's free. I already have an account, obviously, but here you would come up with some login information. But you can also go onto the Google Chrome store, and here you are gonna look for the Google Chrome ShopTagger extension. So you're just gonna search ShopTagger. Here it is, say hello to your new shopping assistant. It's really what it is. And you're just going to add that onto your browser and press add to Chrome right here, and then it'll automatically show up in your browser extensions on the top right corner when you use Google Chrome. So something I love to do is go onto my favorite stores and try to find the best deals. So I'm going to go onto Lululemon's website right now because I have been wanting some new 6-inch biker shorts. So here I go, looking up my favorite shorts, and let's see if they have some in my size and any of the colors. Ooh, these are pretty cute. I love the gray, green color, so pretty. Also the navy blue. I could use some just plain black ones for sure. Well, I'm gonna save these. Here is the ShopTagger slider button on the right. You're just gonna press save item. So you can get notifications via email or push notifications when an item you've saved goes on sale, has a relevant coupon, or comes back in stock. So I'm gonna do when there's any price change because these don't normally go on sale, but let's hope they do. And you can also add them to your lists. So I have 2 lists right here. So I have a denim list and a loungewear list. I'm gonna add it to my loungewear list and I'm gonna save it right there. So when you go onto your ShopTagger page, you can actually go into your lists, and I save items here when I want to organize them into different wish lists. So I have loungewear, denim, a bunch of different things, and you can just save them into so many different categories that you want to save them in, and it really keeps everything so organized. I love it. So ShopTagger also uses really clever tech to scan the web for coupon codes and applies them at checkout automatically. So this is actually a special feature if you use ShopTagger on your computer, so the Chrome extension is definitely a must. Here I've been looking at this duvet cover set from Crate & Barrel. I love Crate & Barrel, and they actually found a coupon code for me. So it'll scan all these codes to find you the best deals. It'll automatically apply them if there is a valid code, which is awesome. ShopTagger also just launched a new cashback feature, so you can actually earn cash via PayPal when you shop from select retail partners. So I actually have a balance right here, which is just cash that comes in, and I don't even have to do any work for it, which is so amazing. So here I have cashback from Tilly's, Forever 21, and Misguided, all awesome, and I can just connect with PayPal and cash it out whenever I want to, which is super cool. So to save the most money possible, make sure you click the link below and download ShopTagger on both your phone and your computers. So let's start off with my desktop. I have a very, very simple background because I don't really like the cluttered background look anymore. So here I really just have a super, super beige, basic background, which is super awesome. How many times can I say super? I don't know. Up in this top right-hand corner, I just have three little folders. So I have a random folder, a contracts folder, and a YouTube folder. In my random, I literally just have a bunch of random stuff that I don't know where else to put. And then my YouTube folder, I have all the stuff I need to edit. So lots of intros, outros, green screens, all the fun stuff. Don't really need to go into detail there. But on the top, if you're interested, here are the things that I have set to be up in this little bar. So I have screen mirroring so that I can connect to AirPlay 2 on both my TVs, which is so awesome to do. I have my Bluetooth to connect to my AirPods and stuff like that. I have AirDrop because I use that all the time to AirDrop things to my phone and my iPad and stuff like that. Battery percentage, Wi-Fi, and then I also have the day and the date and then the time with the blinking dot indicators, which is something you can turn off and on, which is awesome. And yeah, so then when you go down to this bar, this is what I have down here. You can customize like what apps you have down here. But I just have Finder, Launchpad, Safari, Google Chrome, Messages, Photos, FaceTime, Calendar, Notes, Music, Pages, App Store, System Preferences, Sticky Notes, Kindle, and QuickTime Player, and then obviously the trash. All the basic things. I think the only things that are really different app-wise that I have Final Cut Pro, obviously, because I can't live without that. I have Google Chrome downloaded. I have the Kindle app because a couple of my textbooks are actually on Kindle, like ebooks. So I just have this. It's super easy to use. You just purchase the ebooks from Amazon and then they will go right into your Kindle app, which is awesome. And then Zoom because, you know, college life. So I use specifically Google Chrome. So this is what I'm going to show you. This is what my Google Chrome looks like. I customized the background to be like a really light pink blush color. I think it's really cute, really simple, springy, all that fun stuff. So I guess we can go into my bookmarks because this is what's really important and what I use the most. So for my bookmarks, I have my Point Loma email, which is my school email. I have my personal email, which is for all of the fun stuff, which I literally check probably like 50 times a day, not gonna lie. I have YouTube, obviously. You all know what YouTube is. If you're not subscribed, you should definitely, definitely subscribe to my channel. And then I have Instagram. I don't use it on my laptop too much, but when I do, this is how I use it. This is my page. Make sure you're following me on Instagram as well. It's just really cool to see like a bigger view of your page and stuff. And I'm actually signed out, which is why it says follow, but that's that. And then I have my Canvas, which is what my school uses for like homework and assignments and online school and all that. It's just all the fun stuff. I have all of my classes. And then I have Google Calendar right here. I always just have the current month bookmarked because it's so easy to just press and see everything. Everything is in so crazy. This month is just a lot of birthdays. As you can see, all these blue ones are birthdays. And or Valentine's Day. There's a guy outside my window. Okay, he just looked at me. So yeah, all that fun stuff I use to, I'm gonna be real and raw. I use to put all of my like sponsorships when they're due and all that. And then also like when my bills are due, holidays, all that fun stuff. I love using Google Calendar so much. And then I have a Google Doc, which has all of my papers for school and all that, because I use Google Docs, all of my homework and stuff. So next on the bookmarks, I have Amazon storefront, which is my Amazon storefront. If you don't know what that is, it's basically all my favorite products I have linked on my Amazon storefront, so you can shop it with my apartment decor that I've gotten for this current place. So I have a bunch of new stuff on here. My wall art pictures, which are above my bed right now, are linked on there now. All the stuff that everyone's been asking about, it is on here, and I will continue to update it as I get more stuff. But I have that. I have all my old room decor from my last room. I have all my new kitchen stuff that I've gotten for this place. I have my favorite like clothing essential items. All my tech equipment is on here, like my Apple Watch band that I get a lot of questions about. And then my essentials, such as like my Bible, my devotional, my air purifier, a bunch of my favorite things on here. So if you want to check that out, you definitely should, because it is the best ever. And then I have Workday, which is another kind of thing for my school. It's kind of like our portal with all of our information on it. So I'm not going to click on that because that has all of my personal stuff. So, and then in this right top hand corner right here, I have a bunch of Google Chrome extensions. And the first one is TubeBuddy. Basically, it is a helper like for YouTubers. It does a lot for you with like just finding hashtags for your videos, all the best key terms to use. I think every YouTuber should use TubeBuddy at least once and try it out and see if it works for you. But that's what I have up there. And then I have HonorLock, which is something that we use for our school when we take like exams and stuff online. It's basically, HonorLock is like you have a online proctor that watches you through your laptop camera while you're taking an exam to make sure you don't cheat and stuff like that. And it's kind of intimidating and honestly really scary every time I have to use it, but I have no choice. I have Magic Links. So this is where I make all my affiliate links when I have something, when I have a link that I want to share with you. I use Magic Links to find a link and make an affiliate link out of it so that if you were to buy something, I would get a small percentage of commission from it, which is awesome. Definitely highly recommend Magic Links too for any creators out there. Obviously, my Shop Tagger extension can't live without you. Then I have a Grammarly extension, which is so awesome too for writing papers, especially during school. Having Grammarly and the extension is so, it's just so good to use. I love Grammarly so much. It helps me. And I always thought I had really good grammar and like writing capabilities, but ever since I got Grammarly, it really showed me that I can always improve my writing for sure and cut down on like unnecessary words. So yeah, those are all the apps I have up there. I think that's basically all for my laptop. It's very, very basic. I always also add sticky notes. I don't have any on there right now, but I will add a sticky note whenever I'm doing something like an assignment. So, or like a really quick to-do list is also really good to use for sticky notes. You can do a lot with sticky notes. You can customize them so much too. Like you can change the fonts of all your writing, which is cool, and make it literally just how you want it. So highly recommend using sticky notes too, because it's just a really quick way to like organize your life and make everything super easy and written down, which is really nice. So yeah, that's basically what's on my 13-inch MacBook Pro with the M1 chip. I absolutely love it so much. Definitely recommend this laptop to anybody looking to purchase a new MacBook. It has been so awesome to me, and I know I don't have any super crazy fun apps on there, but this is literally just what I use, the basics, and that's what you guys want to see. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you click the link below to download Shop Tagger on your phone and your laptops, and I will see you in my next video. Make sure you subscribe if you have not already, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye guys! We'll